Here's a couple of exercises we're going to use. A couple of different vowels, switching between thirds, broken thirds, but within a smaller range. But we're going to practice blending, so everything should be in the same placement, not jumping between your head voice or chest voice. It should all feel like you're in your head voice, basically.